I'm gonna keep this healthy because we're going to eat it every morning. So I'm going to use a cup of atta. Also, in place of sugar, I want to use jaggery. I don't know if that makes a difference. It does in my mind, so. Pretty healthy, so I'm going to make chicken 65 but baked. Let's go. This is completely frozen, so I'm just gonna cover this up. I'm going to marinate this for about an hour or so. This is panko. If you don't have it, just use rice flour and regular AP flour. Or you can also use regular breadcrumbs instead of this panko. We're going to let this reduce until the raw smell of the spices are gone. And it's a little bit sticky. We have a little bit of leftover rice and I have some spinach at home and I don't want to throw these out, so we're gonna make something. But to make what I want to make, we also need to go to the market, so let's go.